YouTube, Commander JSP here with one thick ass pack of 2013 Topps football. Yeah, it's thick. Get a grip. We're fixing to rip it. 12 cards, probably won't be 12 cards because it's a thick one. Look at this. And now it's not going to have any metal manufactured shit in here, I can tell you that, because it's not thick enough. But we're going to see what it is. Probably a little patch card or something. It's definitely something. You see that? And here we go. We've got Brandon Browner on top. Got us a little Golden Tate action. Aaron Hernandez, he's in jail. I'm going to throw him. You know what? You know what? This is where this fucking murdering son of a bitch needs to go. Let's see if he'll flush. Probably not. We'll try. He's a piece of shit. And he needs to go down the toilet. Yeah. Can't even do that right, can you, Aaron? Oh well. I tried. Here we go. A Josh Freeman 4,000 yard club. Oh, Cam Newton. Piece of jersey. Gotta like it. I don't think it's numbered, but it is Cam Newton. Cincinnati Bengals team card. Andy Dalton. A rookie of Geno Smith. I like that. A rookie of Eddie Lacy. What a stud in Green Bay Eddie Lacy has become. He's got a lot of great years ahead of him, and I don't even like the Packers, but I like Eddie Lacy. And Matt Stafford. From my home bathroom. Keep buying and keep trying. Let's try this, guys. Oh, yeah. Just fucking crimp up that yogi. Bye-bye, Aaron. That's what you deserve, bruh. Get a grip. There he went. Try to stay thirsty for me, my friends. If Aaron Hernandez's mother's watching, I apologize.